The shape of a one-man banjo band.
Yeah!
Yeah! Apparently that's a thing that exists. You have just been recently informed. The headlines are out. The news is in? I don't know. I'm gonna play some songs. I'm gonna start by tuning. Hold on. Sorry. This is awkward. But I tune because I care. Of course, wait until my instrument is amplified, and I'm like, hold on. Let me tune it up real quick. All right. That sounds good enough. I'm gonna play you some Johnny Cash, first off. First and foremost, let's hear the Johnny Cash. You're a charming group of people. I like the way you clap. It's nice. It's kind-hearted. Somewhat loving. I guess I'll play you guys a song I wrote. Is that someone you want? Yeah, bring it on. Bring it on, motherfucker.
Yeah!
Alright. This is one I wrote a long, long time ago. But I'm still playing it for some reason. Called Let Me Be Your Ghost, which is a strange thing to ask for, I understand. I
that you heard? What was that story that you heard? One fine afternoon from a bird. What was that story that you heard? Even if a vow is sworn, a heart made of paper's always torn. I need you to keep me warm, and I want you to hold me while I transform. Any form that I might take, a heart to hold, not a heart to break love. I'm going to make no mistake, even if this heart I hold becomes a hand that I shake. So wash me in your flowing seas, and let me feel every breath. Every little brain.
Thank you. I'm sitting on my set list. There we go. I didn't plan this whole thing out. I planned out those two first songs. And so, oh, I'll play that one. You guys will probably like that. You guys are kind of rowdy. I know you're kind. Sorry, hold on. One day I'll have a banjo. Actually, I'm just gonna stop that sentence right there. Thank you. time-wise. One more, two more?
All
right.
Sounds good.
Oh, look at my handy-dandy list. I'm kind of glad I have this right now. I'll play some Bob Dylan. You guys can switch my harmonica again. All right, that's fine though. Harmonica one, harmonica two, harmonica three. Fuck you. Thanks, man. Scooch away. A little tune by Bobby D. That's not Bobby Darin. You can play one of those too, though. Is this the right harmonica? No, I switched it around the wrong way. I already had the right harmonica. Well, this is embarrassing. I had the right key, and then I switched it to the wrong key so I could start the song. But that's not right. That just doesn't sound right. Alright. Don't think twice. It's alright. Thank you. And I'll play, well, one more, two more, what you guys think? 11 more. I did that earlier. I played a little girl's birthday party earlier today. That was my afternoon. So that was pretty cool. Let's see what feels right. Oh gosh. I don't play that song.
Well, somewhere in the black hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. One day, a woman ran off with another guy. Hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, he said, I'ma get that one. So one day he walked himself down, booked himself a room at the local saloon. And Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Kitchen's Bible. Oh, Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival.
Sure. Jam along outside. I'm just gonna play this one more song. Do your thing, man. I'm gonna stick to this right here because I'm gonna play something in a different key. Yeah, it's cool. Alright, it's gonna be my last one for you guys. It's been a joy to play for you. My name's Tyler McCourtney. And here, just one last quick tuning session. I wouldn't wanna go without that, these special moments that we share together. Gonna keep it hella tight. But not too tight, because then it's sharp, you know? Ah, that'll do. There's no such thing as perfect, right? Okay. Party or whatever.